Indeed I am. Thank you very much, Trevor. I'm joined here by Insec, KT Rolls-Royce. After that, I must say, very, very impressive victory versus Millennium. So first question, you guys have probably been preparing a lot for this tournament. What was kind of your impression of Millennium before coming into this game?
여기 대회 오시기 전에 준비 많이 한 것 같고 그리고 밀레니엄 위해서 무슨 생각하시는지요? 대회 오기 전에요.
이제 밀레니엄에 대해서는 그냥 평범한 그냥 북미 팀이라고 생각하고 그에 맞춰서 준비를 했어요.
Well, they're a really good European team and they kind of prepared some strategies for them.
Yeah, talking about those strategies into picks and bans, they had a first pick, Lulu, then you guys replied with Sivir and Elise. How important were those picks for you guys?
밀레니엄 쪽에서 pick and ban 하실 때 먼저 룰루 픽하고 나서 그 다음에 KT 쪽에서 엘리스랑 시비아 픽하는데 그거 준비해놨는 거였는지요?
조합은 준비했는데 딱히 준비한 건 아니고 저희 조합에 이제 엘리스가 좀 더 좋다고 생각해서 네, 그때 빨리 가져오게 됐어요.
So they didn't prepare anything special, but they were like they obviously knew what they want to pick, and the reason why they picked Elise first was like because it fits in their strategy, and that's why they wanted to have her first.
Okay, well, she obviously can put down a lot of pressure early. Tell me what the idea was of the team comp in general, and what the strengths were to play against of their team comp.
좋은 점이 뭐였는지 픽할 때요 무슨 레인가 중요했는지 그리고 어디가 what the strategy was?
Yeah, their strategy and the strengths of the other comp.
그냥 팀 콤보 왜 이렇게 픽하시는지요?
저희가 니달리 저기 룰루를 가져가는데 저희가 필요한 게 이제 시빌이랑 니달리가 제일 필요하거든요. 네, 그래서 그거 위주로 가져온 쪽으로 네, 했어요.
So actually, because I picked Lulu, it's important that you get Sivir and Nidalee, and that's why they picked both of those heroes as well.
All right, so you guys did incredibly well. The game went incredibly fast, really. How has it been for you coming here on this big stage? Your transition back to jungle recently. How is that working out for you?
지금 먼저 게임이 빨리 끝나셨고요. 그리고 지금 톱에서 장으로 돌아가셨잖아요. 그래서 그거 잘 돼가고 있는지 여기요.
잘 돼가고 있는지는 저도 잘 모르겠어요.
So you can't really say if it's going really good for him, going back to the jungle, so.
All right. The final question, next game coming up for you guys, Invictus Gaming. How strong do you think they are? How do you think you're going to perform?
지금 다음 상대방이 IG, 중국팀 IG랑 하는데요. IG 팀 위에서 어떻게 생각하시는지요?
일단 저희가 한 번도 붙어본 적은 없는데, 제가 W는 상대 해봤었거든요. 네, 그래서 충분히 승산이 있다고 생각합니다.
So they never played against IG, but they played against World Elite, another Chinese team, and they think that it won't be easy to play against them.
Won't be easy. It's going to be a great matchup. Congratulations once again. I'm going to see you guys in just